Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to enable dark mode for your Windows 10 operating system. So long time the Windows users are worrying about it. When will this dark mode feature is come to our operating system? So today this is possible to get the dark mode update for your Windows 10. So why this dark mode is very important one? Because if you one of the person by using the PC or laptop in long time as well as night time, your monitor or display brightness will affect your eyes. So to avoid this kind of problems, they are searching how to get this dark mode. So let's go to our tutorial. So before I'm going to get this feature, first of all you can update your Windows 10 operating system to latest one, because this feature is only available on this latest version of Windows 10. So how to check it if your operating system is updated or not? So just press that Windows icon key and then click to open that search bar. So in this section you can type Windows update settings and then click to open that first one. So now you can see here my operating system is up to date. So if you not update your operating system, first of all you can do it by select the check for updates. So once the process is completed, now you can close all these settings. So now in this home page section you can right click on it and then go to personalized settings on the final one. And the setting is mostly used to change the wallpapers and themes. So in this section in left side it shows the lots of settings. So here you can select the color settings on the second one. So and here you can see, so it shows the lots of colors. So you can scroll down. So finally I get to the option called dark mode and it is located at the bottom. So I try to select that option. So and then you can see my dark mode is ready to use. So now I try to access my Windows Explorer. This dark mode works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily enable your dark mode for your Windows 10 PC. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants. And thanks for watching.